Hello, everyone. We hope you're all healthy and having a wonderful day. This is the Crypto Channel. Welcome back. We are back today with another video. In today's video, we will analyze XRP. We will also do XRP technical analysis and price prediction. Since XRP is gaining a lot of value, even in this bearish market, we will try to analyze how exactly it is happening. Before we get started, subscribe if you haven't already. Stick around until the end of the video so you don't miss out on price predictions and the analysis that leads us to them. So don't click away. Let's get started with the video. We'll start with XRP basics. XRP overview. The company and also the network behind the XRP cryptocurrency is known as Ripple. The company started as a social media-enabled peer-to-peer trust network. Users in a network could make loans and start credit lines without going through banks. However, the network was unable to gain traction. Ripple changed its name to OpenCoin in 2012, 3 years after Bitcoin ushered in the cryptocurrency age. It was a network for money transfers, where significant enterprises and financial services firms functioned as counterparties to transactions. Its cryptocurrency, XRP, was introduced the same year, and the inventors, who called it into being, gave it an initial corpus of 80 billion XRP. The goal of XRP was to act as a bridge currency or network between two different currencies or networks. In September 2013, OpenCoin changed its name to Ripple Labs. Ripple describes itself as a worldwide payments network on its website, with major banks and financial institutions among its clients. XRP is employed in the company's products to allow for rapid currency conversion. Ripple Labs products use XRP as their native coin. Its solutions are used for payment settlement, asset exchange, and remittance systems that are similar to SWIFT, and international money and security transfer service provided by a network of banks and financial intermediaries. In comparison to Bitcoin, XRP is pre-mined and uses a simpler mining mechanism. Now that you have a brief idea about XRP token and Ripple Labs, let's get started with the technical analysis. On Friday, July 9th, Ripple's XRP increased by 2.72%. Ripple's XRP concluded the day at 0.63846 cents, somewhat correcting a 4.32% drop from Thursday. Before making a move, Ripple's XRP fell to an intraday low of 0.59227 cents, indicating a bearish start to the day. Ripple's XRP plummeted through the first significant support level at 0.6058 cents, before rebounding to an intraday high of 0.64521 cents in the middle of the afternoon. Ripple's XRP plummeted to 0.62 cent levels before completing the day at 0.63 levels after falling short of the first significant resistance mark at 0.6478 cents. Ripple's XRP was up 0.10% to 0.63909 cents at the time of recording the video. Ripple's XRP rose from an early morning low of 0.63675 cents to a high of 0.63909 cents in a range-bound start to the day. Early on, Ripple's XRP failed to test the primary support and resistance levels. To reach the first significant resistance level at 0.6584 cents, Ripple's XRP will have to dodge the 0.6253 pivot. Ripple's XRP, on the other hand, would need market support to break back through to 0.65 cent levels. If there isn't a long-term crypto rise, the first big resistance level will likely stop any further gains. Ripple's XRP might test the second major resistance level at 0.6783 cents if another breakthrough occurs. If the price falls below the pivot at 0.6253 cents, the first significant support level at 0.6054 cents will be tested. Ripple's XRP, however, should avoid the second major support level around 0.5724 cents, unless there is another lengthy sell-off. Looking at the technical indicators, First major support level, 0.60 cents. Pivot level, 0.62 cents. First major resistance level, 0.65 cents. 23.6% FIB retracement levels, 0.85 cents. 38.2% FIB retracement levels, $1.067 cents. 62% FIB retracement level, $1.41 cents. XRP sees its biggest jump on July 10th. Today has been a good day for cryptocurrencies, with the XRP coin recording its largest single-day gain, while the overall cryptocurrency market capitalization has increased by 4.35% to $1.41 trillion. The total crypto market volume has decreased by 5.15% to $73.83 billion. The XRP token, which is based on the underlying XRP Ledger blockchain, gained 6.63% in value. According to CoinGecko, the current price of the coin is 0.628451 cents. Uniswap at 6.12%, while Tether had the highest losses at 0.02%. Bitcoin's current price, which is still the world's largest cryptocurrency, was $33,904.94. With 45.08% of all cryptocurrency, Bitcoin accounts for over half of all cryptocurrency. While the price has remained constant, it is a long cry from earlier this year, when Bitcoin was trading for more than $64,000. The recent crackdown in China had a minor impact on pricing, but Bitcoin swiftly recovered as mining activities were being relocated to other countries. Several states in the United States, including Florida and Texas, have emerged as frontrunners for the location of new Bitcoin mining operations. Price prediction. Ripple has completed its correction, and gains of 30% are on the horizon. Over the last 4 days, the price of XRP has plunged almost 16%, hitting an important support level of 0.596 cents. A reversal in this downward trend is expected, with confirmation coming following a breach of 0.647 cents. The bullish thesis will be shattered if the demand level of 0.568 cents is breached. The XRP price has tried and failed numerous times to break through the high probability reversal zone. Ripple has been on a downward trend since the most recent rejection on July 4th. This downward trend has resulted in a retest of the crucial support level, which could lead to an upswing. Over the last 2 weeks, the price of XRP has attempted to breach the high probability reversal zone 4 times, ranging from 0.680 cents to 0.727 cents. These attempts failed, with the most recent jab piercing the 70.5% Fibonacci retracement level at 0.704 cents, but failing to hold above it. The purchaser's incompetence resulted in a 16% pullback, which tagged the 0.596 cent support level. Ripple may dip a little lower and retest 0.581 cents in some situations. Both of these levels will allow purchasers to recoup and collect XRP at a reduced price, resulting in a tremendous upswing. The 50% Fibonacci retracement level at 0.647 cents would be the first barrier to be converted into support if this happened. Following that, the remittance token must breach through the high likelihood reversal zone and conclude with a decisive 4-hour candlestick close above 0.727 cents, indicating buyer intent. If such a scenario occurred, FOMO would be triggered, propelling the price of XRP toward the range high of 0.78 cents. Regardless of the positive sentiment around the remittance cryptocurrency, a break of the 0.581 cent resistance level would suggest bullish weakness. If the sellers cut through 0.568 cents, however, the bullish argument will be invalidated, and a 10% sell-off to 0.509 cents might be catalyzed. According to Forbes, the digital cryptocurrency XRP is designed to meet the needs of the global financial services and banking industries. The token is primarily used as a means of money transfer. Even though the crypto is facing legal issues with the SEC Despite the longer-term intentions, the token continues to rise in value, despite the current sharp drop. Furthermore, XRP is the Ripple Network's native token. The utility or use case of Ripple is its USP, which is the transfer of other currencies, including commodities like gold and oil, across the Ripple network. That was it for today's video. Let us know in the comments down below what price you think the XRP will reach by the end of this year. Do you think XRP will continue to rise, or will it crash down? Subscribe to stay up to date with crypto news, and don't forget to like the video to extend your support. Peace out.